just yet. New at noon, a man taken to the hospital after police say he was throwing rocks at cars and then was hit by a pickup truck. It all happened early, around 6 this morning on Charleston near Rancho. Police tell us a pickup truck drove onto the sidewalk, hit the rock thrower, and then crashed into a traffic pole. The driver then took off. Police have not arrested that driver just yet. North Las Vegas.